Hello friends, welcome to the Winning Side, a detailed pre-match analysis that will help you select your best winning team. Today we focus on the test match between England and South Africa, which will be played at Trent Bridge, Nottingham. Remember, this is the same ground where Stuart Broad took 8 for 15 runs to tumble Australia in 2015. So he can be a good option for a captain or a vice captain. But it is possible that this pitch may not assist swing that much as it did in that match. Also, rain to play an important role. Hence, we are going ahead with 4 bowlers and 4 batsmen. Oliver can be a wild card in this match. However, it's not 100% that he will play, but if he plays, then definitely he can be a differentiator for your team. Going ahead with the team, my wicketkeeper will have Johnny Bairstow from England. However, you have an open choice with Quinton de Kock as well. The batters would include Joe Root, Alistair Cook, Faf du Plessis, who will also be the vice captain for the team, and Temba Bavuma. You can have Hashim Amla in place of Alistair Cook as well. The all-rounders list would include Ben Stokes and Mohin Ali, who will also be the captain for the team. The bowlers will include James Anderson, Monnie Morkel, Stuart Broad and Keshav Maharaj. Going ahead with the captain and the vice captain, we are selecting Mohin Ali as our captain and Faf du Plessis as the vice captain for the team. That's our winning side for this test match. For more updates, do subscribe to our channel, The Winning Side.